go. That's one we haven't sung, isn't it?
Yeah.
In Dublin's fair city, where the
dreams are so pretty.
Ollie Malone.
What Ollie Malone.
I call it Ollie Malone.
Good morning, Brenda.
Morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Morning.
Morning, Tina.
Hello, everybody out there.
Hello, good morning.
Hello, everybody.
Good morning, everybody.
Morning.
Morning.
Morning, Denise.
Oh,
Denise.
Yeah, thanks for joining us once more. It's lovely to see you. We're a bit walking wounded today, Chris and I, your musicians. We both had the jab this week, and so...
Oh dear.
We're a little bit below par. That's this week's excuse. But it's lovely to be with you.
Am I the only one that's not had it now?
Is it not had it yet? Have you not had it yet?
Not yet. It's 65 over, so there's still time. They're still doing it 65, aren't they?
Yeah. I'm not 65, though.
Well, I've got a letter, but it was Sheffield or Wakefield, so I decided to wait for the doctor. So that's why I could have gone to Arena.
Yeah. Perhaps if you ring the doctor, Tina. If you ring the doctors, they might just put you in.
Yes.
You've got the letter.
Yes. And if they've offered you at far away, they'll put you in that.
Put you in now.
It's about a fortnight ago now, isn't it? It's about a fortnight.
So all steps towards...
I'll give it well Monday. If I ain't heard out Monday, I'll ring up.
Ring them up, yeah. Yes.
Lovely to see you. Thanks for joining us.
Yes. We're sorry you're under the weather.
Oh, well, you know.
I'm in two our supports.
It's an investment in the future, isn't it?
Yeah, we're under the weather in a good way, but it's all good.
Yeah.
Mm. And speaking of the weather that we're under, glorious this morning.
Glorious.
Oh, lovely.
Beautiful.
Mm. Let's have a bit of a spring breathing stretch then.
One arm.
Yeah. I couldn't lift mine yesterday. A bit of a neck.
I feel as if I'm in your uncle's home doing chair exercises.
I had a dream about running.
Yes, that's been after this morning.
I've not run anywhere for a long time.
Well, don't try it today.
Do some stretches. Do some stretches. Yeah, I've done. I used to do dance. I did A level dance for a year.
Wow.
And I was thinking about that this week. And I ended up not doing the exam and things, but I then did psychology in a year after that. But, it was
Paul.
Really,
I'm not hearing you, Paul. I'm not hearing you very loud.
Quite quiet. Not? Yeah, you are quite quiet.
Oh, that's a shame. Right. If I speak
that's
like
better.
This, is that better?
Yes.
Slightly. Yes.
So my problem is that when I let rip and sing.
Yes.
It, what we call clips, and it's too loud, and it makes the microphone sort of
vibrate,
sort of fun. Mm.
It distorts in a not very nice way.
Yeah.
Clipping is the enemy of the recording musician.
And then if I go like this. It's great sonically, but then not very good visually. You can't see me. The speaker.
When I do miss you.
Okay, so let's breathe in and hold it. And let it go. Same thing again, breathing in. And hold it. And let it go. And then this time on an R or no. R. Chris, would you lead us in the major scale, please?
I will certainly do that. After four. One, two. A four. There you go. That could be a sign of things to come, I'm afraid. All sorts of stuff going on.
Everything is welcome here. Any noise you can make is welcome.
A dodgy respiratory tract is not really what you want.
Folks, can you see the words?
Yes.
Great. So this is songbook one, and I've got a new song to sing, but I've put it in the wrong songbook. I'm a bit dozy this morning. I don't know if you know this one. This is by Paul Weller.
Paul Weller.
Oh no, I don't know.
Jam
this
and yeah. The Style Council. You probably know some of his stuff. But I thought, you know, as we're just about to march into March, which was the first day of the year, it always surprises me that we have October and it isn't the 8th month, and November and it isn't the 9th month, December, yeah. It isn't the 12th, it isn't the 10th month.
Yeah. Well, it was before Augustus came along.
Yeah. But sort of this time of year when, you know, sort of snowdrops are coming up and daffodils and crocuses and the blackbirds returned, it's sort of life is returning to the earth again and after winter. So I thought this would be a good one to start off today. The tune's quite simple, so if you don't know it, you'll probably know it by the time we finish.
It's about the blackbirds, Paul. We just had a female blackbird having a bath. You know, go on.
Yeah. Excellent.
I've got one sunbathing.
Oh, lovely.
He's that
way.
On the lounger.
No, that.
I'm gonna clear out my head. I'm gonna get myself straight. I know it's never too late to make a brand new start. I'm gonna kick down the door. I'm gonna get myself in. I'm gonna fix up the yard and not fall back again. I'm gonna clean up my earth and build a heaven on the ground. Not something distant or unfound, but something real to me. But something real to me. All that I can be. All that I am, I can see. All that is mine is in my hands. So to myself I call. There's somewhere else I should be. There's someone else I can see. There's something more I can find. It's only up to me.
That's nice.
Thank you, Paul.
Yeah. Nice.
Lovely, that.
Yeah.
Pleasure. Everyone's starting to, you know, do a bit of gardening on our row again. And...
Yeah.
Easy listening.
Yeah.
It's easy listening.
Yeah. I don't know that one at all.
Yeah.
I didn't know it.
Quite positive and affirming. Yeah.
And if anybody else needs to clear out their head, I'm using old bus oil.
I used to love the smell of old bus oil.
That's what it is.
Okay, anyone got any more suggestions for spring is springing or has sprung or
life? There is a short poem, Spring has sprung, the grass is riz. I wonder where the bird is. The bird is on the wing, but that's absurd. The wing is on the bird.
Excellent. Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah.
No, that's by George.
I'm not sure, but it sounds a bit Milligan-ish.
It does sound Milligan, doesn't it?
You know, but I wouldn't be sure. But it is it's in a book somewhere. Yes.
I've got that one of his. Outside, I saw a little worm, a wriggling on its belly. I wonder if it'll come inside and see what's on the telly.
This guy's sport.
What about just singing, here we are again, happy as can be, all good friends.
Yes.
I don't know that one.
No, yeah.
Oh, dear.
Work is playtime, isn't it? Something like that.
Yeah.
Here we are again.
And there's always, the classic
lyric. It used to be an end.
The weather.
The
together. She goes and this is showing his age up, and we have to stop.
Was it Arthur Askey? Did Arthur Askey sing that?
You know him, I sing.
What, the Buzzy Bee song?
I remember the Buzzy Bee one.
Yeah.
Whoops.
There's the Tom Lehrer Spring song, of course.
Oh, yes.
Everybody.
Yes.
Spring is here, a spring is here. Life is Skittles and life is beer. I think the wonderful time of the year is the spring. I do, don't you? Of course you do. But there's one thing that makes spring a treat for me and makes every springtime a complete for me. All the world is in tune on a spring afternoon when we're poisoning pigeons in the park on Sunday and so on. I love that song.
I remember that one.
Oh, it's great. He's still alive, Tom Lehrer, quite incredibly. He's about late 90s now. Just phenomenal. Absolutely phenomenal songs that he's got.
Yeah,
and they're all absolutely. They've all got a sting in the tail. Well, most of them have got a sting in the tail. It's just don't expect. I hold your hand in mine. One of my all-time favourites.
Oh yeah. Hearts full of youth, hearts full of truth. Three parts gin to one part vermouth.
I second that one.
Chris, do you fancy giving us, you play the piano very well with it, Cat Stevens' Morning is Broken?
Yes, I still haven't properly made the change, but yes, we can have a go. Yeah.
It's one of our favourites, that.
Okay. Well, we'll have a go. I'll pray-see it. Broken like the first morning, blackbird has spoken like the first bird. praise for the singing, praise for the morning, praise for them springing fresh from the Word. Sweet the rains new fall, sunlit from heaven, like the first dewfall on the first grass. Praise for the sweetness of the wet garden, sprung in completeness where His feet pass. Mine is the sunlight, mine is the morning, born of the one light, Eden saw play. Praise with elation, praise every morning, God's recreation of the new. First morning, blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise for the morning, praise for them springing fresh from the world.
Lovely, yes.
Lovely
song.
Composed by Ernest Farjon.
Yes.
In it was first published in 1931 in Songs of Praise.
Yeah.
We go from Scotland to June.
Yes.
Nesson. Oh, okay.
Nesson. I don't know how you say that. But
she says, "Call me, Tracy. You shouldn't let me have the phone, Tracy. Call me."
I
don't know. Did you see that?
Okay, gardens. I'm feeling a garden one.
Tulips from Amsterdam.
I'm going to tell you a story.
When it's spring again, I'll bring again from Amsterdam, with a heart that's true, I'll give to you tulips from Amsterdam. I can't wait until the day you fill these eager arms of mine, like the windmill keeps on turning. That's how my heart keeps on yearning for the day I know we share these tulips from Amsterdam. La 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 la, tulips from Amsterdam. La 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 la, tulips from Amsterdam. La la la. I can't.
turning. That's how my heart keeps on yearning for the day I know we can. Sing these tulips from Amsterdam. These tulips from Amsterdam.
Very nice.
Lovely. Not giving you. Thank you, Paul. Love that.
Chris, do you know any of our garden ones?
Is there a garden section?
There's almost a gardening section. Yes.
Down by the salad gardens.
Chances are not actually. Yeah. The
wild mountain thyme.
Yes, that's it. Nice. Are there possibly the?
Mud.
There's a few garden ones. The one that I really hate is English Country Garden. I'm sorry to say.
I won't let you do that. I
really don't like it as a song. I never did. I don't know why. Okay. And the trees are sweetly blooming. Oh, well, we've got.
Sorry, guys, I've lost the I've lost the controls. Bear with.
Oh my, he's lost control, folks.
There we go. I think now everyone's muted who needs to be and unmuted who needs to be. Try that again, Chris.
I will, as soon as I get the... there we are. Nope.
No?
No, that's Tulips from Amsterdam we've got here, still.
Oh, sorry, what are we singing?
should we all go back to bed?
Yeah. There we go.
There we are. Oh, the summertime has come, and the trees are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain thyme grows around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together. Pull wild mountain thyme all around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? I will build my love a bower, my uncouth crystal fountain, and around it I will pile all the wild flowers of the mountain. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pull wild mountain thyme all around. I will range through the wilds and the deep glens a dreamy, and return with their spoils to the bower, oh my dearie. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pull wild mountain thyme all around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? If my true love she'll not come. Then I'll surely find another to pull wild mountain thyme all around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pull wild mountain thyme all around the blooming heather. Will you, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pull wild mountain thyme all around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go?
Yes,
nice.
That was nice. Sure, but welcome at any time.
Yeah. Right.
So the one we do down by the Sally Gardens. There we go.
Yes, I was just thinking that. Yeah, that sounds nice.
I was thinking round and round the garden like a teddy bear.
That would be brief, wouldn't it?
And it's not good, Chris, with you being dizzy, going round and round.
No,
no. We've got to think of you today.
I'm all right. I think.
We're meals of your mind next, Chris.
Oh, yeah.
Down by the Sally Gardens, my love and I did meet. She passed the Sally Gardens with little snow-white feet. She bid me take love easy, as the leaves grow on the tree. But I, being young and foolish, with her would not agree. In a field by the river, my love and I did stand. And on my leaning shoulder, she laid her snow-white hand. She bid me take life easy, as the grass grows on the weir. But I, being young and foolish, and now am full of tears. Down by the Sally Gardens, my love and I did meet. She passed the Sally Gardens with little snow-white feet. She bid me take love easy, as the leaves grow on the tree. But I, being young and foolish, with her would not agree. She bid me take love easy, as the leaves grow on the tree. But I, being young and foolish, with her would not agree.
Nice.
Nice, that.
Yeah,
it's
lovely, that.
It's beautiful.
It's beautiful music, but it's a horrible story.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, proper murder ballad.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, I didn't get that. Is it?
Yeah, absolutely.
It's about rape and somebody committing suicide because they got pregnant. That's what that's about.
Right. Oh. So, yes, it is indeed.
Oh, there they go.
Okay.
you just thought it was a folk standard, didn't you?
I just thought it was a running counter.
Again.
I just thought he'd missed an opportunity for a dance.
Yes. That's
why.
Well, you've spoiled that one for me.
Well, we've got to listen to the words.
There's a good few variations of it over
it's
the
beautiful music.
It did, isn't it? Yeah. And the instrumental bit was beautifully played.
Oh, yeah, beautiful.
Lovely. Really lovely.
Aww. Build that for me now.
So what's got the little snow white feet?
Yeah. The ghost of the woman who's drowned herself.
Yeah. Oh.
Because she was pregnant. Yeah.
All right.
Oh.
I mean, there are some really gruesome folk ballads.
It'll be a series on telly.
Generally.
Take it off, fish, then, please.
We'll not do any of those. No. Hey, Chris, do you fancy windmills of your mind?
Can do, I believe.
Can.
If I remember it, I haven't looked at it since I recorded it, really. But I'll have a go.
Well, I think I've got a recording. If you'd fancy me putting that on instead,
we'll keep it live.
Good man.
As I say, I was hoping to get the silence backing done for today, but that went by the window last night. So over the weekend, we'll have more resources. Okay. Round like a circle in a spiral, like a wheel within a wheel, never ending or beginning on an ever spinning reel, like a snowball down a mountain or a carnival balloon, like a carousel that's turning, running rings around the moon, like a clock whose hands are sweeping past the minutes of its face. And the world is like an apple, whirling silently in space, like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind, like a tunnel that you follow to a tunnel of its own, down a hollow to a cavern where the sun has never shone, like a door that keeps revolving in a half-forgotten dream, or the ripples from a pebble someone tosses in a stream, like a clock whose hands are sweeping past the minutes of its face. And the world is like an apple, whirling silently in space, like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind. Keys that jingle in your pocket, words that jangle in your head. Why did summer go so quickly? Was it something that you said? Lovers walk along a shore and leave their footprints in the sand. Is the sound of distant drumming just the fingers of your hand? Pictures hanging in a hallway and the fragment of a song. Half remembered names and faces, but to whom do they belong? When you knew that it was over, you were suddenly aware that the autumn leaves were turning to the color of her hair, like a circle in a spiral, like a wheel within a wheel, never ending or beginning on an ever spinning reel, as the images unwind, like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind.
Beautiful.
Well sung.
Yeah, that's gorgeous.
Thanking you.
It's made me think of who did it now? What goes up must
It was an advert for some furniture discount store, I think. somebody in brown. What goes up must come down. Get your sofas from somebody in brown. I think it was. Yeah, I remember
paint.
That.
I think it was paint. Jackson and Brown.
Was it paint? Jackson Brown.
It goes on easy. It's by Jackson and
Brown. Hey. Oh,
what about Lazing on a Sunday Afternoon?
Go on.
Oh, yes.
Lovely.
Lovely.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. I know it's not summertime yet, but
nearly. It's a sunny morning.
It is now, Tina.
Yes, we'll have it in summer.
Let's have summer.
Do you want to do this one, Chris?
Pardon?
Do you want to do this one?
You can if you like, but I was all geared up and everything.
Yeah. I'm asking, would you like to do it?
Yeah, I'm happy to do it.
Great. It looks keen.
Happy-ish. I'm, you know, I'll go along with anything. I'm completely spaced out here. The taxman's taken all my dough and left me in my stately home, lazing on a sunny afternoon. And I can't sail my yacht, he's taken everything I've got. All I've got's this sunny afternoon. Save me, save me, save me from this squeeze. Got a big fat mama trying to break me, and I love to live so pleasantly, live this life of luxury, lazing on a sunny afternoon in the summertime. Come back to her mom, telling tales of drunkenness and cruelty. Now I'm sitting here, sipping at my ice cool beer. All I've got's this sunny afternoon. Help me, help me, help me sail away. Two good reasons why I ought to stay. 'Cause I love to live so pleasantly, live this life of luxury, lazing on a sunny afternoon in the summertime. In the summertime.
Lovely.
Very, very good, that, Chris.
Hey, Chris, while you've got your guitar, do you fancy doing? We mentioned Steve Earle and a bit of Americana last week. Have you got anything like that that you fancy doing that I could just sort of grab the lyrics for that we haven't done before? A new song.
What do people know? I suppose so.
I only know Galway Girl, but that's a bit intricate with the Irish music, isn't it?
When you bring it down to one guitar and a bloke,
yeah,
it does sound a bit thin.
I thought about that after I said it.
I've done it a few times, sort of in the pub, but with just me. Much better when everybody else is on board. But I can do it.
Well, something that you think will go down well.
I think it's not right. I think it's familiarity, but I didn't know. We can do Galway Girl. We can do Galway Girl, I suppose.
Not got anything to do with Ed Sheeran's version of Galway
Girl? No, nothing to do with it.
It's a bit repetitive, but...
Absolutely nothing to do with it. Let's see what happened.
Yes.
Come on. Sorry, guys, bear with
me. Can't see the words, Paul. That's it. Yeah, we can now.
Struggle to pull these things through. Near enough for rock and roll. Oh, it's got the Monday. It's the Monday version. I don't think there's any difference. Well, I took a stroll on the old long walk of the day. I met a little girl and we stopped to talk on a fine soft day. And I asked her, friend, what's a fella to do? Because her hair was black and her eyes were blue. And I knew right then I'd be taking a whirl around the Salt Hill prom with a Galway girl. We were halfway there when the rain came down of a day. And she asked me up to a flat downtown on a fine soft day. And I asked her, friend, fella to do, because her hair was black and her eyes were blue. And I took her hand and I gave her a twirl. Oh, and I lost my heart to a Galway girl. I was all alone, with a broken heart and a ticket home. And I ask you now, tell me what would you do? Oh, if her hair is black and her eyes were blue. Well, I traveled around, I've been all over this world. Boys, I ain't never seen nothing like a Galway girl.
around that one, wouldn't it?
Oh, that was really lovely.
Oh, it's a yes, it's a jaunty. Well, I was going to say Irish number, but it's not. It's Steve Hill. Yes, it's it's lovely.
That American folk music is very Irish influenced, isn't it?
Yeah, absolutely, absolutely.
Diaspora music of the diaspora, shall we say?
Yeah, yeah.
Right way to put it. Where the Irish went when we starved them.
Yes.
Oh, wait,
yeah.
So, speaking of black hair, our friends Phil and Kath have requested the Black Velvet Band.
Wow.
Oh, lovely.
Not sung that for a while.
No.
In a neat little town they called Belfast, apprentice to trade I was bound, and many an hour of sweet happiness I spent in that neat little town, till bad misfortune came o'er me that caused me to stray from the land, far away from my friends and follow the Black Velvet Band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. You'd think she was queen of the land. And the hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Well, I went out strolling one evening, not meaning to go very far, when I met with a ficklesome damsel, she was selling her trade in the bar. When a watch she took from a customer and slipped it right into my hand, then the law came and put me in prison. Bad luck to her black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. You'd think she was queen of the land. And the hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Next morning before judge and jury, for trial I had to appear. Then the judge, he says, me young fellow, the case against you is quite clear, and 7 long years is your sentence. You're going to Van Diemen's land, far away from your friends and relations, to follow the black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. You'd think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. So come on, you jolly young fellows, I'll have yous take warning by me. Whenever you're out on the liquor, me lads, beware of the pretty Colleens. For they'll fill you with whiskey and porter till you are not able to stand. And the very next thing that you know, me lads, you've landed in Van Diemen's land. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. The hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. One more time, her eyes, they shone like diamonds. You'd think she was queen of the land. And the hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band.
Marvellous.
Yes.
Martina, thank you.
Yes.
Hey, Chris, do you reckon you could do Molly Malone?
Oh, probably.
Let's see if I can get the lyrics. I'm sure we all
then.
I'll get the lyrics. I shall peruse the lyrics because after looking at the lyrics for that last one, I think so. There's some. I'm just used to different. There's a, the Dubliners version of Black Velvet Band has got slightly different words, sort of betterer, really. No idea what key we'll be in for this.
Yish.
Hmm.
Yeah, D sounds good.
Bit low, perhaps F. Oh, yeah, that's better.
Yeah.
In Dublin's fair city, where the girls are so pretty, I first set my eyes on sweet Molly Malone. As she wheeled her wheelbarrow through streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. She was a fishmonger, and sure 'twas no wonder, for so were her father and mother before. And they both wheeled their barrows through streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. She died of a fever, and no one could save her, and that was the end of sweet Molly Malone. But her ghost wheels her barrow through streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive.
Yeah. Anne used to sing that one to me.
Who did?
Yes. Yeah.
Yes. Has anybody been to Dublin and seen all the variety of statues that they've got? Of,
yes.
From the, so and the Dubliners have given them all fantastic names.
Yeah.
So they've got. You have to excuse my French for a minute. So so the Molly Malone statue is the tart with the cart.
Oh.
And yeah. And then they've got James Joyce. Oh, I'm not sure I can say this. Yeah, I probably can. So James Joyce, there he is there with his walking stick, and he's the prick with the stick. And then they have, and then they've got. There's another statue of some homeless, supposed to be sort of like a couple of bag ladies, I think, and they're the hags with the bags.
Oh.
It goes on. There's a few. Yeah. There's a few that have been christened that way by the Dubliners. It's marvellous.
Oh.
It's well worth the bus stop, because the guy who's the driver, it's a council bus, and the guy's the driver, magic encyclopedia of Dublin, fantastic.
Yeah,
it was.
I've never been.
Pointed out everything that you might miss.
Oh,
didn't it? Yeah.
Oh, I've realised one I missed. Yes, there's a recent. A sculpture by a fairly prominent artist, which is of some sort of like Celtic goddess, I think, supposedly. I can't remember who it is, but it's somebody reclining in this sort of like whirlpool of, you know.
Yeah.
And she's the floozy in the jacuzzi.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I love that they've done that.
We've got
once went in a pub in Dublin. There were four of us went in, four friends.
And only two
and
came
to
out.
Upstairs to get in. We stood at bar, and it were, yeah, it were only tiny, but they were a little bar, and then there were this long table with all these people on, and then people around, and there were a duo on, a guitarist and a drummer.
Yeah, yeah.
And we were just stood there minding his own business at bar, and this bloke came up, and he says, "Come and sit with us, like, you know, with the family." Well, they were celebrating something, somebody's birthday, and we got sat down, and it were like mafia, you know. And you were like, we didn't know where to sit. No. There were two ladies at the end looked really, you know, they kept staring at us.
Yeah.
But they were all like, kept getting in turns of getting up and singing. And then this man got, the bloke that looked like he were in charge, he says, "Oh," he says, "Kathleen, get up," he says, "sing us a song." He says, "Kathleen," he says, "poor lass," he says, "she's lost her husband, he choked on a piece of meat having his dinner." I thought, right, it's supposed to be a party. But you're right, carried on. But they were lovely, you know, they didn't want to.
Yeah.
They were really nice. They looked, you know, really, you know, gruesome, but they were really nice.
Yeah, I think last time I went to Dublin, I went to see Van Morrison.
Oh,
but it was so rude.
Oh,
it was so rude, and it was an hour and a half late coming out.
Oh, that's fairly typical for them.
But it was good.
Wow. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Time to tea, folks, if you want to go and make yourself a beverage.
Oh, is it? Yeah. Time.
Might need one more than ever, I think.
Yeah. See you soon.
Do we ever do the Van Morrison one, "It's a Marvellous Night for a Moon Dance"?
Chris does a great version of that.
I can do that, yeah.
Can we do it in the second half? Because a friend of ours died a year ago at the weekend, Graham White, and he always used to sing and play that. And he used to do, it really nicely. And we're all talking about Van Morrison. And he was full of life, and it's springtime, and it'd be nice to do that one.
Lovely, Helen.
I shall give it my best shot, Helen, with my
thank cousin. You.
What was his name, Helen? State.
Graham White.
Graham White.
Yes, he lives up in the Scottish Borders.
Right, lovely.
He came down to stay with us in Yorkshire, so he's been here, yeah.
Yeah, that's one that Chris used to play at the session quite a lot.
Oh, lovely.
It really suits his voice, actually. Yeah.
Yes. I'm being greedy this morning. You did a lovely version that you recorded of... "Let the Lower Lights Be Burning," Paul. We haven't done that one for ages.
Why?
Is there any chance of that in the second half?
Dig it out. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you. Sorry, I'm being very greedy.
No, it's all right. You've learnt the trick of this request business. Get it in during the interval. That's it. While I'm having my cup of tea.
That's it. Yeah.
Well, can I have a trick? One for just to learn. A Scott Walker one, "The Lights of Cincinnati."
Yeah.
A very nice ballad. It might be ideal for you, Paul, in your tapas bars and things like that. It's quite nice. "The Lights of Cincinnati." Yeah.
Harry, I've got a funny story for you.
Yeah.
My husband sent off for a red vinyl pack from the Raytons, who are a band that my stepson is best friends with the lead singer, Johnny Errol. And so this with this red vinyl pack, you got a T-shirt, you got a cassette tape. Who plays cassette tapes now? A CD and this red vinyl record, which is the size of an LP. And
yeah,
we put it on to have a listen to it. And we didn't realise we got it on at the wrong speed, as being old school. We put it on thinking it was a 33 RPM.
Yeah.
It was this, and it sounded just like that Black Sabbath track, you know, Black Sabbath. But it should have been like at 45, and it sounded completely different when it was at 45.
Yeah.
We had to text Johnny and tell him he was sounding like vintage Black Sabbath. He was not best pleased.
No, you get some funny things in records, and our kids bought us one. Young at Heart, I forget who it was. It's,
oh, yeah, Frank Sinatra.
Yeah, and it was a square record.
Oh, no, not that one. It wasn't Frank Sinatra.
No, it wasn't that one. It was...
Same type, but different song.
I think the adventure became, you know, that one.
Oh, the Fine Young Cannibals, Young at Heart.
That's it.
Young at Heart, that one, yeah.
I think it was our 50s.
But...
And it was a really strange
shape. It was really strange to see this thing going on.
It was in shape as a mobile phone. It was like
That's strange, yeah.
Yeah, you got the grooves in the middle.
Grooves in the middle.
Oh,
weird.
We've got some old records up in our loft, and we think we ought to go and have a look through and see if it's still there.
Yes. Yeah. Did you used to make the wax ones, if you didn't like them, into ashtrays by putting them in the oven?
Yeah, and
flower pots.
Yeah.
They made lovely flower pots, actually.
Yeah.
You should have painted the black with flowers on.
Yeah.
They were all the rage at one bit then.
They were, weren't they? Yeah.
You put them in the oven over a pudding basin and waited while it went soft.
Yes, and then squashed the sides of it, yeah.
You molded it round and then leave it to go cold, and it were a beautiful plant pot, weren't it?
Was that the old 75 records? The old?
Yeah, the old.
What they call it? Before 75.
Yeah.
Yeah. We used to do that. 78, sorry.
Yeah, they made sorts out of them, we did. Yeah.
Sort of like the Great Pottery Throwdown.
Yeah, they did.
They're probably worth a fortune now, Tina, all them that we melted.
Yeah.
They'd all got his master's voice in the middle of all that.
I know.
Yeah.
With the dog on and the trumpet.
Yeah.
I remember winding one of them up, actually, in my grandma's house. It had a handle on the side.
Yeah.
Wound it round and round and round until it was spinning fast enough to play, I suppose.
It was springy.
You had to wind it up. Yeah.
We've got one of those in the attic.
Have you?
Yeah.
That beautiful trumpet on
and
top.
And they've got a beautiful velvet top on them.
Yeah.
A beautiful piece of velvet.
They're beautiful things, aren't they, then?
Yeah, except when you have to brasso them.
Oh, I know. That was a fashion once upon a time, wasn't it? And we had a house for all this brassware, horse brasses. Everybody had them hung outside at the fireplace and everywhere. And, it was a nightmare to keep them, weren't they?
You didn't tell anybody you were getting married because you're getting brass.
Yeah.
They took some cleaning.
Yes.
Hey guys, I've come across a song when I was on holiday in Cornwall. I don't know if I've sung it to you before. Mm-hmm. I can't remember the name of the lady now. It's about the Somerset ploughman. We
were on
holiday and we went to it was a place called the Wheel Dream in Helston, not far from Helston. And they had a folk.
Oh, yeah.
And she was wearing round earrings and had a necklace with another round thing. And these, the sort of the round medallion type things, were actually awards, like, you know, gold first place awards.
Yeah.
A guy called Herbie Ogborn, who was her father-in-law.
Gosh.
Maybe even grandfather-in-law. Had won in like 37 and 38 and 39 kind of thing for ploughing a furrow, like, you know, the
straight line
with a heavy horse.
Wow.
Yeah, fantastic.
And they actually used to keep the sort of the tack and stuff on the fireplace.
Yeah.
And she wrote a song about it. I will remember her name at some point. And it's a great song. It's called The Somerset Ploughman. I should love to sing it for you sometime.
Oh, yes, please do.
Got the lyrics.
Nice.
Okay.
That'd go nicely with Jethro Tull heavy horses.
Oh, goodness me. Oh,
heavy horses.
Oh, yeah, that was the Osmonds. That was Osmonds. Yeah, crazy then. Osmonds. Jethro Tull heavy horses.
Yeah.
I kind of missed out on that.
You were lucky.
Never really into Jethro Tull. I was into quite a lot of prog and sort of folk rock.
But, I love the Witch's Promise.
Oh, right.
Yes, yes. Yeah, that was good. Yeah. And then, of course, there was Patti Smith Horses.
Yeah.
That was a dreadful thing. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm putting my socks on my feet.
We'll be doing Zappa before you know
it. That's what you
We can't see you, Christine. It's all right. My feet's frozen. Oh, dear.
It never gets any easier.
I don't.
That's true.
Worst song to do with horses has got to be Osmond's Crazy Horses. I hate that.
Yeah.
Yeah, whatever that is. Weird.
Yeah.
But of course, there's the Mario Lanza one, the big horse.
That's about it, Chris.
Yes, it's not, but yeah.
Not far off.
No. But not really near.
Mario Lanza.
Anyway, it's not one that I'm.
Big horse song. Big horse, you come to me.
Because you're on mine.
On Master Sunderland yesterday, they were doing a takeoff of Jeanette MacDonald and
Nelson Eddy.
It was hilarious.
It was hilarious. They were miming to it, but it was so funny. And people don't mention them now, do they?
No.
All the time.
Mm. Anne Ziegler and Webster Booth. They were a famous film couple, and really good singers in the 40s, probably finished in the 50s. But that was a couple, you know, the name Stick.
What about Rabbits and Landau?
That's right, PS Pianist.
Used to call them Rabbits and Lousy.
Mr. and Mrs. Smith's Five Little Boys. They were a trio that used to come on the radio, and this is before television.
Yeah.
And they used to have a program. Mr. and Mrs. Smith, and there were brothers, five little boys.
Oh,
and there were men. There were, and it was a quintet, and they were very, very good singers. But that's how they, that was their stage name, Mr. and Mrs. Smith's Five Little Boys.
Oh.
You don't get things like that now.
Oh, you don't, George, no.
Thank you, Vaughan.
No.
Yes.
What I remember with my mum and dad is at Sunday night, 6 o'clock, sing something simple.
Yes.
And we all had a good sing song. And now we're learning to smoke. Fireplace and push it out and have a smoke up chimney. One day, Christine, your dad will walk in and catch you. Aww. I said, he won't. That's why I do it when sing something simple. Listens to that and sings.
Oh, dear.
That's a long time ago.
Yeah, it is.
Wonder what year that would be, in the 1950s.
Yes, it would be,
yes.
It was followed by The Organist Entertains on a Sunday night.
Yeah.
Right.
It was an,
I used to love it.
An hour programme of a lot of the world hits of players that were knocking about at that time in the cinemas.
Yeah.
And I used to, you know, be sat following sing something simple.
Yeah, I love
that programme on. I used to listen to that programme. Fantastic.
Sunday night.
I think that was still on till quite recently, The Organist Entertains. Oh, I've heard that on the car.
It's still, I think. Nigel Ogden.
Yes, that's right. Yes.
Yeah.
That's right.
They had some lovely programs.
They had the big band show on Radio 2 Sunday night sometimes.
Yeah.
Oh, I like this one, Paul.
Well, this will be a tester. 15
minutes, guys.
Thank you.
Time to get back on the horse.
Right.
Well, we'll have a go. That's all I can say. Well, it's a marvelous night for a moon dance, with the stars up above in the sky. A fantabulous night to make romance, neath the cover of October skies. And all the leaves on the trees are falling, to the sound of the breezes that blow. And I'm trying to please to the calling of your heartstrings that play soft and low. You know the night's magic seems to whisper and hush, and all the soft moonlight seems to shine in your blush. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love? Well, I wanna make love to you tonight. I can't wait till the morning is gone, and I know that the time it is just right, and straight into my arms you will run. And when you come, my heart will be waiting to make sure that you're never alone. There and then all my dreams will come true, dear. There and then I will make you my own. And every time I touch you, you just tremble inside, and I know how much you want me that you can't hide. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love? Stars up above in the sky, a fantabulous night to make romance, neath the cover of October skies. And all the leaves on the trees are falling, to the sound of the breezes that blow. And I'm trying to please to the calling of your heartstrings that play soft and low. You know the night's magic seems to whisper and hush, and all the soft moonlight seems to shine in your blush. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love? In the moonlight, on a magic night, we go down, 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 down. In the moonlight, on a magic night, can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love?
Wow, the man is his own trio.
Yeah, thank you.
Very good.
Yeah. Bass, drums, piano, and a voice.
Yeah. Felt like it. We were in jazz club.
Okay, guys.
Which one were you in, Tina? Which jazz club?
Well, I weren't in the club, but I used to go to Wentworth.
Oh, did you? I used to go to the Grapes at Dalton.
And I've been to one at Penistone. Forgot name at place now.
Yeah.
Take
it's
you gone.
Back. Yeah. Jazz.
Request time,
old, I used to go to Old Arrow at up at going on your way to Gleadless. Yeah. Old Arrow. Old Arrow.
On the corner from me, that.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is it still? Is it still up? They've not knocked it down then.
No, it's been a long time since I went down the bottom of White Lane, so I don't have a car anymore.
It be a Bengal now. It can't be a Bengal now, isn't it?
Is it? Right, yeah. I thought it had turned
into a corner, isn't it?
Is it?
It's on a corner, isn't it?
And the Cutler's is a curry house now as well. The Cutler's Arms that was sort of at the bottom of the other end of White Lane. That's
It used to be a good night, Thursday night, coming up to Old Arrow.
Right, who we got? Harry and Mo.
Go on, Harry.
Right. You want to pick one?
No, you pick.
Go on, Mo.
Shall we sing A Summer Holiday?
Yes.
Get in the mood.
Yeah.
Fantastic. Has anybody booked?
No.
Not yet. We have. It's a standing booking. We do it every year, so it's they just book us in. But yeah, it's not to, we can cancel it if we need to, but I think we'll be all right. Hard to tell, really.
Summer holiday, no more working for a week or two. Fun and laughter on our summer holiday, no more worries for me or you. For a week or two, we're going where the sun shines brightly, going where the sea is blue, seeing it in the movies. Now let's see. It's true, everybody has a summer holiday, doing things they always wanted to. So we're going on a summer holiday, make our dreams come true. Sun shines brightly, we're going where the sea is blue, we've seen it in the movies, now let's see if it's true, everybody has a summer holiday, doing things they always wanted to, so we're going on a summer holiday, to make our dreams come true.
Where would you go, Mo, on your summer holidays if the choice was yours?
Como.
Yes, Devon and Como probably.
I don't think we'll be flying for a while.
No.
Norfolk Broads.
Yeah.
I go to Yorkshire Dales.
Yes.
Yeah. All lovely places.
Norfolk Road. Yeah.
If I'm stopping here, it'd be probably be Scotland somewhere.
Scotland's gorgeous.
If they'll have us.
Nice transport.
All this talk of Dublin has gotten me itching to go there today.
Oh, yeah, I could go there as well.
Yeah.
I'd like to go to Belfast. I've never been to Belfast.
I've never been to Isle of Man.
No, we haven't.
No. Have you, Mo?
No.
There's no COVID down there. They'll probably not let us in.
Been to Ireland. We went down Antrim Coast, and that was magical.
Yeah. It's nice.
It was.
Yeah.
Super. I'd have probably have to go to TT racing.
Yes.
Yeah. Choosing a song, Harry.
We stood on the hillside in rain.
No.
Your turn, Harry, if you want that. One.
Well, could I have Galveston, please?
Yeah. Yes.
Is that one you know, Chris?
No, not at all. Don't know the chords.
If not, I'll pick another one.
You've already acquitted yourself admirably today. So I'll
Galveston, oh Galveston.
Galveston, oh Galveston, I still hear your sea winds blowing. I still hear her dark eyes glowing. She was 21 when I left Galveston. Galveston, oh Galveston, I still hear your sea waves crashing. While I watch the cannons flashing, a gun and dream of Galveston. I still see her by the water on the bridge of the sea. Ah, sorry, I'll just start that again. Still see her by the water. She waiting there for me, the beach where we used to run. Galveston, oh Galveston, I am so afraid of dying. Before I dry the tears she's crying, your seabirds flying in the sun. At Galveston, at Galveston. Galveston, oh Galveston, I still hear your sea winds blowing. I still see her dark eyes glowing.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Great.
Really nice.
Ow, ow. My fingers are really hurting. They do that generally when I'm squeezing too hard. I've got a nylon strung guitar. It's not a steel strung one, so it's not
fingers.
It's the muscles from actually.
I understand. You're doing really well, both of you.
Yeah. Running on fumes, Helen. Running on fumes.
Oh.
Well, anyway.
Denise, would you like to choose one?
Can we have Caravan of Love, please?
Yes.
Oh yeah.
You've
just taken my choice, Denise.
Sorry.
You're very welcome.
Great minds.
Yes.
So I could do this with the guitar, or we've got the recorded version with
every day we get one.
Whatchamacallums, harmonies.
All right, okay.
Well, do that and then you can both sing along without having to play and hurt your fingers.
Yes.
Can you hear that?
Yeah.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready for the time of your life? Time to stand up and fight. It's alright, it's alright. Hand in hand we take a caravan to the marvel land. One by one we're gonna stand up with pride, one that can't be denied. Stand up, stand up. From the highest mountain valley low, join together with hearts of gold. Now the children of the world can see, this is a better place for us to be. The place in which we were born, so neglected and torn apart. Every woman, every man, join the caravan of love. Stand up, stand up, stand up. Everybody take a stand. Join the caravan of love. Stand up, stand up, stand up. I'm your brother. I'm your brother, don't you know? She's my sister. She's my sister, don't you know? We'll be living in a world of peace. The day when everyone is free, we'll bring the young and the old. Won't you let your love flow from your heart? Every woman, every man, join the caravan of love. Stand up, stand up, stand up. Everybody take a stand. Join the caravan of love. Stand up, stand up, stand up. I'm your brother. I'm your brother, don't you know? She's my sister. She's my sister, don't you know? Are you ready? It's come. Are you ready? It's come. Are you ready? Are you ready? It's come. Are you ready? It's come. Are you ready? It's come. Are you ready? Are you ready? It's come. Are you ready? It's come. Are you ready? It's come. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? It's come. Are you ready? It's coming. Are you ready for the caravan?
Oh. Nice.
Lovely, nice.
Nice.
Very lovely.
Yes. Good choice.
I like that.
That's reminded me, Helen asked for Let the Lower Lights Be Burning.
Yes,
perhaps we'll end with that one.
Just let me sort this dog out. I'm going mental at something.
Sounds like Betty needs you. Yeah, who's next? Who's not had a go? Christine, have you chosen one today?
Well, I think I did, really. We sang that time one first off. You remember?
Let's go to Bernice first, then, and then we'll come back to you if we've time. Bernice, what would you like to sing?
Sorry, did you say me?
I did say you.
Well, in the first half, we had a song about a suicide. We had one about imprisonment. One died of a fever. Apparently. They're all so morose, aren't they, and horrible.
They are.
So I've just had to go into Chronicles to make sure my name's not in to be true.
Life isn't all ha ha hee hee, you know.
Sorry?
Life isn't all ha ha hee hee.
What's that? Either, is it?
No, it's true.
Yeah. Right.
What do you fancy then to cheer us up?
Well, I think we ought to have Blaze Away because I can't think
of... Oh, yeah, that, I like that.
As loud as possible.
Yeah.
Yeah. Actually, there's another one we've got the backing for.
Yeah.
Oh, I say we've got the backing for it.
Yeah, just Blaze Away.
Well, at least I'm all right for another week.
Right.
So we're
right. When she gets chronic, she's not.
Everything all right with Betty, Chris?
Yeah, she's just, you know, people walking past the house. We can't have that, can we?
Her house?
Yes, she's a too
hard work. We've got Betty as well, Chris.
Have you?
Yes. It's not. Yes. The paternal grandparents of my two oldest grandchildren, both died in 2019, and she was called Betty. So they got a dog and called it Betty because my nan had died.
Oh.
Nice.
So Nana's come back.
Says me who's fed up of being a bit morose and smaller.
Well, here we go. This will cheer you up.
It's like being smacked around the head with music, that one.
It's better than being mournful, isn't it?
Yeah, well, yeah, yeah.
Oh. No, I'm not tuned, but I've never known the words until I went to choir.
I can see me getting into trouble today.
Oh, dear. Yes. Paul, you're muted.
what we're doing.
Commission. Sorry.
There he is.
For the third time. George and Brenda, you've not had a go today, have you?
The Happy Wanderer, please.
Oh, yes.
Lovely.
Yeah.
not dissimilar to the other one.
Playing to the gallery, clearly. Chris, you or I?
Oh, well.
Do you fancy it?
I always fall down on that. But we'll try. I love to go a-wandering along the mountain track, and as I go, I love to sing my knapsack on my back. Falderee, faldera, falderee, faldera, falderee, faldera, my knapsack on my back. I love to wander by the stream that dances in the sun. So joyously it calls to me, come join my happy song. Falderee, faldera, falderee, faldera, falderee, faldera, my knapsack on my back. I wave my hat to all I meet, and they wave back to me. And blackbirds call so loud and sweet from every greenwood tree. Falderee, faldera, falderee, faldera, falderee, faldera, my knapsack on my back. Oh, may I go a-wandering until the day I die. Oh, may I always laugh and sing beneath the clear blue sky. Falderee, faldera, falderee, faldera, falderee, faldera, my knapsack on my back. My knapsack on my back.
Thank you, Chris.
Thanks very much.
Oh, it's like being in the Cubs again.
Singing in the Cubs, did you say?
It's like being in the Cubs again.
Yeah.
Lovely. I think I'd better stick to my Liebestrons and my Brahms waltz in A flat and all them. I forget about what's written on here.
Oh. Sorry. Yeah. I can't wait. Is my turn?
Yep.
Can we have Yellow Submarine, please?
Oh, that's a good one.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
A good sing along.
In the town where I was born, lived a man who sailed to sea, and he told me of his life in the land of submarines. So we sailed up to the sun till we found the sea of green, and we lived beneath the waves in a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. And our friends are all on board, many more of them live next door. and the band begins to play. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. Full speed ahead, Mr. Bellison, full speed ahead, full speed it is, sir. Cut the cable, drop the cable. Aye, sir, aye, sir. Captain, captain. As we live a life of ease, everyone, every one of us, all we need, sky of blue, and sea of green, in our yellow, submarine, submarine, ah, ah! We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. Submarine, a yellow submarine.
Yes,
thank you. Thank you. Very good. Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, nice one.
Okay. Is there anyone who hasn't had a go who's itching?
No.
Have a go. No.
No. You two haven't, have you?
No, you two haven't.
No. Oh, we are merely functionaries. We don't get choices.
Oh. Come on.
What you fancy, Chris?
Well, I don't know. I lie down, actually. Starting to flag a bit now. Ooh. Ooh.
We could always do put music on. We've got like
you disappear.
I'm on my way.
Put some elevator music on.
recorded versions of quite a lot.
Do something you've recorded already, then.
Yes,
play
some of some of them we have. Yeah.
Do something like yesterday.
I'm on my way.
Well, we can. Well, I tell you what, I always like Lean On Me. So that'll
yes.
I've got a recorded version of this as well, but I'll not. I need to get more au fait with this, just screen sharing and audio sharing, because it's a lot of faff at the moment. Right, okay. Oh, F? Oh, no, C. Time in our lives, we all have pain, we all have sorrow. But if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Please swallow your pride if I have things you need to borrow. That you won't let show. You just call on me, brother, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you all understand. We all need somebody to lean on, lean on me. When you're not strong, and I'll be your friend, I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. You just call on me, brother, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on. If there is a load you have to bear, that you can carry, well, I'm right up the road, I'll share your load. If you just call on me, call me, call me, call me, call me. If you need a friend, call me. If you need a friend, call me, call. Very welcome. I do love that song. Oh, dog.
Hey, guys, I found the lyrics to that whatchamacallit one, Somerset Ploughman, but not so you can see. So, oh. Not ideal for now, but for next time.
Next week?
Yeah, I'll do that. What's it's that? Franklin is the name of the composer.
Wow.
Di Franklin. Yeah. So
real.
We'll have a horsey one next week.
Lovely.
Some of us are pretty horse this week, but then that's the old battle of you.
Sorry.
Very pretty horses you are. yeah, okay. So I think we've got time for one more before Let the Lower Lights Be Burning.
Right. So it's your choice.
Is it?
We all look as if we're in a frozen position.
What's happening?
Just anticipating.
Come here,
you're so frozen.
Come on.
It's just the suspense.
Your tiny face is frozen.
I don't know what people think looking at us.
Oh, dear.
No, me neither, Abby.
I always think whenever I'm on camera that, you know, it's a public service to other people says, well, at least I don't look that bad. Like,
yeah.
I'm doing better than he is. Okay, Mama Cass. Nobody can tell you there's only one song worth singing. They may try and sell you, 'cause it hangs them up to see someone like you. But you gotta make your own kind of music, sing your own special song, make your own kind of music, even if nobody else sings along. Gonna be nowhere, the loneliest kind of lonely. It may be rough going, just to do your thing is the hardest thing to do. but you gotta make your own kind of music. Sing your own special song. Make your own kind of music, even if nobody else sings along. And even if you can take my hand, and if you must be going, I will understand. Sing your own special song. Make your own kind of music, even if nobody else sings along. Oh, you gotta make your own kind of music. Sing your own special song.
Yeah.
Great message there. I'm really glad that you introduced us to that one, Harry. It's a fantastic
song. Yeah, I love it. She had her own thing, didn't she, Mama Cass?
Yeah. Lovely voice.
Yeah.
And Mama Cass is all right as well.
Good one.
Okay, what we're looking at, Let the Low Lights Be Burning, wasn't it? Yes. So that's got to be somewhere around here. Is it on number two? What, it's called something else sometimes, isn't it?
Brightly Beams Our Father's Mercy.
Is it under that?
Oh, Let the Low Lights Be Burning.
Number two.
Have we got it in our book?
Yeah, that's it.
Yes,
we're going. That's number one was on the left. That's why I couldn't see. Okay, so once again, thanks all for joining us.
We're all the seamen.
Yeah,
a
pleasure.
I just thought nobody drowning.
No.
Let us reach out to each other.
Yes, Edward Harbour as well. Yeah.
Brightly beams our Father's mercy from his lighthouse evermore. But to us he gives the keeping of the lights along the shore. Let the lower lights be burning. Send a gleam across the wave. Some poor fainting, struggling seaman, you may rescue, you may save. Dark the night of sin has settled, loud the angry billows roar. Eager eyes are watching, longing for the lights along the shore. Let the lower lights be burning. Send a gleam across the wave. Some poor fainting, struggling seaman, you may rescue, you may save. Trim your feeble lamp, my brother. Some poor sailor, tempest-tossed, trying now to make the harbor. In the darkness may be lost. Let the lower lights be burning. Send a gleam across the wave. Some poor fainting, struggling seaman, you may rescue, you may save. Let the lower lights be burning. Send a gleam across the wave. Some poor fainting, struggling seaman, you may rescue, you may save.
Thank you.
Lovely, beautiful.
Lovely end.
It's a lovely morning.
Yes, it has.
Yeah.
Thanks, guys.
Just sorry. Yeah. Get well soon, pair of you.
Oh, I think, yeah, we'll. Yes. I mean, that's kind of the whole point of the exercise.
Stop being babies.
I beg your pardon.
Fuck your ideas up, Bernie says. Stop malingering.
Oh, Lord.
Babies. It's nothing. I now lift my left arm and it's 3 weeks since, but it's only this past 2 days I've been able to do that properly.
There you are, you see.
Yeah, but I didn't moan about it.
What is it? The man?
I'll get me a coat.
Never heard of
that. Sash and everybody, and lots of love, and how lovely it is to have Denise with us this morning.
Yes.
It is.
Yeah.
A big kiss to Denise.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Can I just ask something?
Yes.
I've heard all the lockdowns being released, a lot of it. I haven't heard the choir mentioned. Is there anything that's different or going to be different? No light at the end of the tunnel?
No.
Because we are singing our best.
Yeah. I think all that sort of stuff is probably going to be 12th of April. We're thinking about the same as... it all obviously depends. You know, there's no fixed dates. They're just trying to find a roadmap. But
places like the Salvation Army have got to open, and we've all got to, kind of see how it goes, really.
A lot
of people, I don't know about you, I won't have had my second vaccination at this point, along the 12th of April, and a lot of people won't have. So their parents have been told to shield for quite some time.
And we're sitting where we are, aren't we?
Yeah.
We have to be doing what we're doing.
This is brilliant.
We love it.
Well, this is lovely, isn't it? As good as it gets.
It is.
I love
outside, Chris, is that battery operated as well as electric?
What are we talking about here?
Or does it got...
This, no, it's not battery, no.
So it's got to be in electric. It's got to be plugged in.
Yes, it has. But it does work on... I've got a power inverter, one of these Halfords things. It'll run cheerfully off that for 2 or 3 hours. So
I've got a lovely video on here, but it'd be too small for you to see, of the other choir doing our Christmas things outside the church up here. I weren't there because I'd just come out of hospital. But it's brilliant if you see how they did it. But... Simon does have it's a battery operated one as well, So we always make sure with plenty of batteries. But really,
no. I mean, I think as I say, this runs off it just won't run off normal, 1.5 volt batteries, but it runs off a power inverter, which is just like. And I've used it many times, in the past, things that I struggle to do now, like taking it on the train to do the folk train on Tuesdays. took the piano and the power pack on the train to Edale. But
do you remember last week when Joshua mentioned singing with the Barnsley Youth Choir?
Yes.
Do you know how much money they've made from that 24-hour all night sing along, not 24 hours.
How much?
It was 13 hours. It's over 19,000 as I speak.
Very good.
Wow. Fabulous. But of course, the Barnsley Youth Choir have got lots of parents and grandparents. I don't know about you, but my grandparents aren't here anymore. So no. They'll not be sponsoring me.
Yeah. Yeah.
No,
yeah. We just done our little toddies.
Yeah.